Let's create one more tutorial in Autodesk Fusion. In this lesson, you'll learn how to use the extrude, pin extrude, create a plane along the path, and fillet. So open your Fusion and let's go. The first step to create this part here, we will select the top plane and make the base, make this sketch here, okay, make this base here. So here we have a rectangle with 120 millimeters by 70 millimeters. So open the Fusion, go to create a sketch and select the top plane. Select 2-point rectangle, center rectangle, click here at the midpoint. The distance here 120 by 70 millimeters. Now let's create this fillet here. In the edge, okay, we have 4 fillets with 12 millimeters of radius. So go to modify and select a fillet. Make a fillet here with 12 millimeters. We made this. Now let's make these circles here. We have 4 circles here with 9 millimeters of diameter, and these circles are in the same center of this arc, okay, of this arc and this one. So let's create this, select a circle, click at this point, 9 millimeters of diameter, okay, go to constraints and select equal, select this circle and this one. Now finish the sketch. We needed to extrude this base 8 millimeters, so let's extrude this. Select create extrude, select this profile. The distance here 8 millimeters, operation new body, and press OK. We made this. Now let's create this pipe here. Okay. So the first thing that we make here, select the front plane and make this line here. This line 45 degrees, the angle. And the distance between this point here and this point here is 49 millimeters. So open the Fusion here, go to create a sketch, select the front plane, go to create, select the project include, project, select this face here, and press OK. I will hide this body a little bit. Now select the line, make a line here, go to sketch dimension, the angle between this line and this one is 45 degrees, and the distance between this point and this point here is 49 millimeters. And here we need to make this line here, this line from this point to this point here. We know that these two line, the angle between these two line is 90 degrees. So select the line, click at this point here, and click at this line, go to constraints and select perpendicular, select this line and this line here. We made this, finish the sketch. Now here go to construct and select the plane along path, select it, remove the tangent chain here, select this line here, and the distance here, select 1. And press OK. Now go to create a sketch and select this new plane here. We needed to create 2 circles here. One circle with 35 millimeters of diameter and another one with 50 millimeters of diameter. So select the circle. Let me hide the sketch tool here. Click at the center here. 35 millimeters of diameter and another one with 50 millimeters of diameter. We made this. Show this body, finish the sketch. We have this. Now go to extrude, select this profile here. Don't select the center of the circle. And the extended type here, select it to object. And the object, select this face here. And the extend here, select it to adjacent face. Operation join, press OK. We made this. Okay. Now let's create this part here. This extrude. So we know that we have the align between this point and this point here. The angle is 45 degrees, sorry. So go to create a sketch, select the front plane. Sorry. Go to create, select the project, include project. And the selection filter here. Select this inside the circle here and select this line here and press OK. Now select line, click at this point and this point here and finish the sketch. Let me show the body one. We need to extrude this 30 millimeters, the distance here. And the thickness is 8 millimeters, okay? So go to extrude, select the thin extrude, select this line here, the direction, select symmetric, measurement, whole length, the distance here, 30 millimeters. And here we need to, the wall thickness here is 8 millimeters. The wall location, select is side 2, operation join. Operation join, wall thickness 8 millimeters and press OK. We made this. Now to finish this sketch, we need to make a fillet here with 4 millimeters of radius. So let's create this. Select the modify and select the fillet. Select this edge here. The fillet here is 4 millimeters. And press OK. We made this. So here we finish our exercise. So thanks for watching, subscribe my channel for more, and see you in the next video. Okay, bye bye.